Circuit. The waiting is finally over. The German MotoGP Grand Prix will be starting in just a few minutes. The weather forecasts are very reassuring. We will have sunny weather for the entire duration of the race. Everything is ready to start here at Sachsenring. Concentration is at the max because it's extremely important not to lose positions early on this track. We'll be right back. Turning to the podium awards ceremony, let's take a look at the final MotoGP race results.